There's 2,000 email crashes. There's 2,000 computer crashes in the IRS since January 1 of this year.
Are all of them irretrievable?
I don't know, but
I think that's what's sort of blowing people's minds is we get it, the computers crash, but to then say, you know what, we couldn't get it, and so then we shredded the hard drive. You know, as an attorney, that's one of the things you would pounce on and go, whoa, 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 wait a minute.
Sure. Yeah. But, you know, you do the best you can under the circumstances. Nobody was thinking about trying to keep anything from being discovered. She was as upset as anybody else was about the loss of the emails and the other documents which were on there, which were quite important to her. But the truth is, this was one of those things that happened. At the time, she did everything she could to retrieve it. She reported it right away. And that's the story. That's all there is to it.
But you understand why it seems suspicious, because this covers a period of time when the activity that was the original point of this investigation was going on. That is, were these conservative groups being targeted by her unit at the IRS? You said you think it's a little brazen to suggest that she did this on purpose. But you do get the suspicion.
Well, I get that it's convenient to create suspicion. Actually, the emails that are missing are way before the time in which Congressman Issa and his colleagues are suggesting that there was unfairness or anything like it at the IRS. The truth is, these emails predate most anything that's of any relevance to anybody. But you can see why it's convenient to say there's a computer crash, and therefore it must be something nefarious going on. Lois Lerner is a lifetime federal employee. She's not a political employee.
Chairman Issa called her a liar, and maybe you
he called
as well.
He called me one, too, and I won't respond to that except to say he's wrong. It's convenient. This is election year politics. It's convenient to have a demon that they can create and point to.